New Jersey's annual holiday drunk driver crackdown starts Friday. It's part of the Drive Sober or Get Pulled Over campaign that runs through the new year.
We do unfortunately see a spike in drunk driving arrests in the month of December, and that's why they conducted the statewide Drive Sober or Get Pulled Over program.
133 police departments got more than $500,000 in overtime grants for extra DWI checkpoint patrols. Departments that didn't receive grants are also participating in the campaign.
Last year, police arrested nearly 1,300 drivers who got behind the wheel while under the influence.
A new law now requires all convicted drunk drivers to install an interlocking device in their car.
Now, with that law change, everybody arrested for drunk driving will have to use the interlock device. It does dissuade the person who's already been drinking because their car won't start.
According to Mothers Against Drunk Driving, there's over 137 drunk driving deaths in New Jersey every year. Drive Sober or Get Pulled Over aims to raise awareness, educate drivers, and take drunk drivers off the road.
When we do a DWI checkpoint, there is nobody happier than me than if we don't have to arrest a single person, because that means that everybody did the proper thing.
In Monmouth County, Heather Fordham, New Jersey News Network.